No one eats candied apples like Gaston.
No, Gaston, don't.